you got very tempting dishes for me.
Yes.
So let's start, let's show our viewers. This is a Rahul Preet Singh favorite vegetable khichdi made up of millets, right?
Foxtail millet.
Foxtail millet. So I want my cameraman to show this visual, because after seeing it, when you eat, it gives more of happiness, right?
Yeah.
So I think we should taste it also.
Yes, yes, you don't feel heavy after having this.
Okay.
It will be very light, and this is the comfortable food basically.
Okay.
See, you will be drowsy in afternoon after
having lunch.
But after this, you don't feel, you don't hear that dizziness sound.
So I think I am having, Rahul, your favorite khichdi. Maza aa gaya. And I don't feel like it's made up of millet.
Yeah, that is the thing.
That is more... more what do we say that? Yummy.
Yes.
So I mean, that's a dish or khichdi idea given by Rahul to you,
yes,
right?
Yes.
So this is your idea, I must say. That's a great idea. Okay. With khichdi, she takes papad also. So what this is normal. Okay, she takes this one. So I must tell you, with khichdi, she'll take this. And pickles she likes.
Yes.
She takes pickle also?
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay.
But this will give the spiciness. This is not spicy. This will give the spiciness to few
favorite.
People
yeah,
want
yeah,
it.
Khichdi
yeah.
with that.
Yeah.
Okay, now what's next? This is also her favorite?
Yes, this is the millet kheer.
Millet kheer.
Okay. We made up, this is made up of foxtail millet.
Okay.
And we don't use sugar in this. This is made up of jaggery basically.
Wow.
Yeah.
I must say, yaar. I mean, that idea also given by
yes, yes,
Rahul,
yes,
ma'am.
Basically, in all
she's
menus...
She's a great inventor, I must say. I don't feel like
yes, yes. You don't feel this is made up of millet. Everything will be normal to your...
the kind of, you know, everything is so specific.
Yes, yes.
I must say, Rahul, to you, I mean, I'm expressing her views also. If she would have been there, I would have really complimented
you. Can't
her.
Even find the difference whether it is made up of millet or...
Are you sure there is no sweet in this?
This is made up of jaggery. We
jaggery,
don't use sugar.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's more...
Yeah.
It's yummy. I'm having great time, I must say.
And
okay,
this
now
is
this is a thali. This is actually executive thali.
Yes, yes.
Which she actually order for her friends or relative or
yes,
in
even,
when she's shooting.
When, people use it to order this in lunchtime basically.
Okay.
This so consists of flavored rice. We change this every day.
Okay,
one
what
day,
is what is this?
This is today lemon rice.
Okay.
Yeah, one day this will be lemon rice, one day this will be jeera
okay,
rice.
Okay, okay.
We change this every day.
This
and
is?
This is ghee sambar rice. This is also made up of millets.
Ghee sambar rice?
Yeah.
Okay. And this is
kurma, vegetable kurma.
Oh wow.
And this is multigrain roti. This consists...
So soft.
Yeah. This
okay.
consists ragi, bajra and jowar in this.
Okay.
And this is again millet kheer, millet curd rice.
And this is millets curd rice.
Curd rice.
Wow. I mean, I just can't believe it. Like, you know, millets go the way you have come up with and the taste, it doesn't feel like, you know, that
yes,
it's
yes.
a millet.
You don't find the taste difference at all. We worked in such a way that nobody should notice the taste difference. And see, this foxtail millet best fitted for our lunch items.
Huh.
Ragi and jowar fit for our breakfast items. So, which millet we should use in which dish? That we cracked and that's
no,
why you
I,
don't
I,
feel
I am
that
very different. Fond of lemon rice, Rahul. So, I want to taste this.
That is millet lemon, tomato rice.
Doesn't look fine. Wow, what
and this is jowar idli.
That. Okay, this is jowar idli. So soft.
Yeah. You just.
Wow, it's so soft. Then the normal one.
Yeah.
I must say.
Just color there will be difference, but in terms of taste or softness, there
it's
won't be any difference.
It's more good.
Huh?
It's more tasty
yeah.
than the normal one.
You can
one.
Feel that jowar taste in this.
And these chutneys are normal?
This is peanut chutney and this is ginger chutney.
Yeah. I must say, I mean, I can't imagine that it is so yummy.
And this is ragi dosa.
Try
this.
And one bite. You know, all the items are so soft and...
Yes. And we don't use rice in this.
No rice. This is millet dosa.
Ragi dosa.
Ragi dosa.
Yeah, finger millet.
Mostly, how you make this so soft? Ragi don't come so softly.
I told you, no, we need to grind for more time with less RPM.
Okay, there has a technique of doing
yes,
it.
Yes, yes. Otherwise, this
ragi dosa, I must say, I want to show, it's so soft. See? Mostly what happened, ragi becomes a little bit kadak.
Yes. Even roti also, it will be kadak.
Yeah, it's so soft. I can see, if I can show to my cameraman, it don't look like a it's a ragi roti.
Yes, yes.
It's so soft, see? I mean, I must say, I mean, how it is so soft. Wow. Super. I mean, I would love to advise people to come and have
yes,
this.
Yes.
And you can have a lot of health changes in your life, I think. Yes. You can have your yummy food and with this all.
Hmm.
So, Rakul, it's a great invention, I must say. Your khichdi and kheer is a great invention, great initiative. And I think more and more, as I told you, more of the items you have to discover more.
Yes, yes. Our target is for every 15 days, we should add new item in the menu. In that way, we are working. Yeah.
So that was great. I mean, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for all this and for the healthy food tasting.
You should try ragi
yeah,
malt.
Yeah, what's that?
Ragi malt, basically.
She likes that? She takes?
Yes.
Most of the time?
This is made up of buttermilk and ragi flour.
Okay.
This is a summer drink basically. It will bring down your
body. Yes, the body temperature and everything.
Yes.
I must say thank you so much. I love the food and thank you so much, Rakul, for this great invention. So thank you so much, Venkat Garu. I mean, for just sharing your journey and story, what kind of food is available. I must say the millets noodles, then millets lemon rice. I mean, these are the good things which people eat on daily basis. So I think we hope that you open more of the branches and keeps coming with
thank
new
you.
Healthy items. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So that was actually a great tour, I mean, and great knowledge about the millets, that in a daily basis, if we have millets in our diet, it will actually give you a great boost. And I think the more awareness need to be done. So you can come and enjoy, have millets food, breakfast, snacks, dinner, everything. I mean, nothing to hide, you know. So for more dates, keep watching. Till then, goodbye.